Marley, it's water. In style, September 02, page 493. Waters. Are you looking?
Not always.
What? Y'all be ready in like 30 minutes.
I'm calling it to my mom.
Yes, ma'am?
Turn it down, Red.
I need you to get off phone and get ready to go.
Where?
You're going to Meemaw's. She's been calling, driving me nuts. I want you to take some things over there. Maybe she'll give me some peace. She thinks all I've got to do is yak on the phone with her all day.
But me and Carly are going running in a little bit.
Not today.
You can go tomorrow.
I've already called her. She's expecting you and her beer and her cigarette.
So is Carly. Mom! On the phone.
Not anymore.
Mom, this is so not fair. She's your mother. And those woods are all dark and creepy.
I never told you life was fair. You'll be just fine.
Sorry when the boogeyman gets sneaky.
Kitty, the poor boogeyman has to put up with your whining.
And when we can, I guess. I don't know. Yeah, I don't really want to go up there.
Dude, let's just stick to the plan.
That scout trail sucks. Let's go up there.
It's all burnt.
That's the point. Let's go.
Looks like someone had a barbecue.
Okay, still a shortcut through the woods.
Now, what's a sweet young thing like you doing out in these spooky old woods?
Walking.
Well, it is a lovely day for a walk.
Sure.
Walking where?
To my grandmother's. So I'm taking her some food.
That's nice. Where's your grandma live?
Just up the way a little bit.
I didn't know that. Well, gotta run. Dinner plans and all.
Beer.